Today is February the 2nd, Groundhog Day, and there's the sun. Poxitani fell out there with our friends up in Indiana State University area. Has said that it's going to be, winter will be over soon. What I'm doing is I'm definitely overdressed, and I'm going out for a bike ride. Clouds are coming in, a little bit of a breeze, not much, but in this particular kind of environment, what happens is I'd rather be overdressed and then loosen the gear that I have on than obviously the Converse. And most times when I do this, this is February the 2nd, it's Saturday, Groundhog Day. The groundhog has given us good news. So to celebrate the groundhog's progression here, and also it's Candlemas Day, I've decided to go out and get in a Saturday ride. And again, I'm very, very overdressed because of the temperature, about 25 degrees with a little bit of a wind, and it's getting cloudy. So, and of course, a half an hour to an hour ride, I don't know the different temperature extremes that I'm going to run into. So, and out here, 2 days ago, I ran into a baby bald eagle, as best I could figure. And it was going for that squirrel's nest over there. I think it was knocked off course from a big Atlantic storm. So here we go. I forgot to put on my headphones with my phone, bringing in Pandora, but it takes so much effort to get dressed and everything. I've got on 3 pair of socks, 2 pants, 4 shirts, 2 coats, yet I just didn't think it was going to be worth the effort to go back and get the phone. I do have 2 flip cameras with me because cold runs the batteries down real bad. part of bicycling at school that I've loved all my life is the ability to explore. You know, you can find some places. Like I see a housing development over there. At another time of the year, I might not have seen. I see a couple of turkey vultures. But if I could find the shortcut, I might save myself a couple of miles on the grocery store. I don't know if I got these on the camera, but that's what a turkey vulture looks like. It's black. They're heavy, so they need to glide. I can see the neck on that one. And that is not what I saw in front of the house the other day. So, in the interest of exploring, got here. It's fairly tough to jump a curb with a camera in the hand. So I'm looking for a low spot because it's a one-handed jump. You don't do it right. This doesn't save me any miles, I can see that. Puts me out on a busy street that has a... this stunt. That one there. The world is your playground when you're a bicycler. Well, there's your signs. Welcome. And that means somebody's property begins there.